So this upcoming episode is in one of my favorite cities, in Hanoi. I went to school in Hanoi. I went to the University of Hanoi for 6 months back in the last 6 months of the U.S. embargo, basically in 91. Mm-hmm. There were no cars in the city. It's right. completely changed now.
You know, Hanoi has changed, but the bones are still there. Right. I mean, the things that you probably loved about the place are still there. The French architecture, right, the boulevards. The smell of Vietnam that grabs you and keeps you forever.
And all the like the food stands on the street.
The food stands, the street culture, the sensibility, the colors.
And, I mean, did you find, because when I was there in 91, there weren't many Americans. There were a handful mm-hmm. of us actually living in Hanoi at the time. But people would talk about the war, but they were also incredibly curious about Americans.
Now more than ever. I mean, most of the country are young. Most of the living Vietnamese have no recollection. They weren't alive for the war. It's more and more every day an abstraction. Many American veterans of the war go back and find themselves just devastated by how welcome they are.
We have carbs with sashimi. It's just with the fish
liver. It's good for you.
Okay.
Beautiful. Oh, wow. The quail's egg on top.
Wow, that's cool.
An egg in anything makes it better.
Never seen a quail's egg.
No.
Yeah. And it's like a tiny little egg. It's like a little baby egg. Wow, that looks great.
That is... It's going to change your worldview, my friend. So good.
You sat down with President Obama. You went out to a meal with President Obama. Mm-hmm. How cool was that?
We've been secretly planning this for some time, colluding. Uh-huh. No one knew. The uh-huh. network didn't know. The camera people didn't know. Very few people outside of a small group at the White House knew. We'd been looking to do something, and when we heard that the president was planning...
Whose idea was it? Was it your idea? Was
White House called.
Really? They're like, we like the show, and we'd love to have the president do something with you?
I don't know the exact wording, but right. for whatever reason,
cool.
He seemed willing to play, and my feeling was, if we're going to do this, we should do it right. I mean, we shouldn't be sitting in a banquet room at the Hilton. We should... do what we do. We'll just hang out in some working class place.
So did people in the restaurant know he was about to pop in?
No one knew ever that wow. you know, in 5 minutes, the president is going to roll. The president of the United States is going to roll up.
Did people flip out?
They flipped. And really one of the great things that came out of it was the reaction of ordinary Vietnamese and people. You're not loving your liver, but it's good for you, like my mother used to say as she approached me with something terrifying.
Never had liver before. I didn't know what it tasted
like. No, this should come as no surprise.
I've never had liver. I know people. Yeah, but this, I love the tartare. The tartare is incredible.
I've never seen a guy enjoy a cold beer in a low plastic stool more than President Obama, by the way.
I can't wait to see that.